down vehicle in a somewhat hazardous spot. Which of you can go and take a look?
Thank you. I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. I've recorded the personal details. Everything okay so far?
Hello. Is there a problem with your car?
Hello. Well, I'm having a spot of car trouble of sorts.
How can you have car trouble of sorts?
Well, it's a bit embarrassing.
Well, it can't be all that bad.
Yeah, well, I've run out of petrol.
Really? You don't keep an eye on the fuel gauge? There are quite a few petrol stations along here.
Yes, but...
But what?
Have you seen the price of petrol?
You're not serious, are you?
Well, yes. Petrol is always so expensive at the petrol stations along the Autobahn. I thought I could make it a bit further.
Road safety must always take priority. You do realize that, don't you?
Of course. I know I sometimes take things a bit too far with my thriftiness. My wife is always saying so. I'll be on my way shortly. I'm just about to call a friend who'll bring me a canister of petrol.
Right. My colleague's going to call a towing service for you. At your expense, of course.
Is that really necessary?
Yes. You're carelessly endangering road traffic here.
I should have tanked up. This is going to cost a fortune now.
And to make sure you really learn your lesson, I'm going to issue you a ticket as well.
No, not that as well.
Otherwise, you'll never learn your lesson. You should listen to your wife more often. The breakdown lorry will be here soon.